With over 750 million users worldwide, Microsoft Excel is no doubt the tool that many business users use to maintain and analyze data. Such data is often needed by application systems in their organizations. A product price list is one of the many examples. Wouldn't it be great if the product price list that you maintain in Excel can easily become a web service so other IT systems in the organization can access it? In today's video, we'll see how to do this in less than 90 seconds, so stay tuned! Hi guys, my name is Benson, and I'm with Alchemy J. With Alchemy J, you can turn your Excel files into web services. Today, we'll be creating a REST API based on the product price list in Excel. To give you an idea of what we're gonna do, I visited the website of a Hong Kong mobile operator, CSL. This website has a page that shows a list of mobile trade-in prices. You can select a brand, and it will show you a list of handset models of that brand and their trade-in prices. We'll build an API that supports this feature using Excel. Here's what we'll need. Price data in Excel. I got the price data from the CSL website and I put it into an Excel file. You can use any product price list or any data that you want the API to provide. We'll also need Alchemy J, which is an Excel add-in we provide that can turn a business model in Excel into an API. Instead of building the search functions with formulas from scratch, we'll use simple data query template. This template already has some formulas built in, so we can simply copy and paste the data into the template and Alchemy J will turn it into a REST API. I will put the link of this template in the description below, so you can download it and try it yourself. Now we have everything ready, it is easy to create the API. How easy? We can do it in 90 seconds. Let's start the timer. I have the simple data query Excel template here. So double-click it to create a new file. Give the dataset a name. Copy the data we want into the data section. And click the Generate API button. It asks us to save the workbook, so save it. That's all we need to do. Only 40 seconds has passed up to this point. What's going on now is that AlchemyJ is analyzing the workbook and is generating Java code for the REST API. When it's done, it will automatically run the API so that we can test it immediately. You can download AlchemyJ Community Edition for free on our website at alchemyj.io. We have another video that shows you how to set up AlchemyJ. You can find the link to the video in the description below. And we're done. We don't even need 80 seconds. We can easily test this API by launching the Open API website that AlchemyJ has generated automatically. This API provides a method called getData. We can click this button to try it. Let's get all the Samsung models and click execute to run it. A list of Samsung handsets and their trade-in prices is returned. Brilliant! How about showing only the Note series? If we leave this operator field empty, it will do an exact match. To do a wildcard search, type contains here. Voila! A list of Samsung Note assets is shown. This is fantastic. Alternatively, we can test this by calling this URL here. So copy this URL and paste it into your browser. This time I want to get a list of phones from Apple. So set brand to Apple in the URL. And here we go, a list of iPhone trade-in prices. So this API we have just created using Excel in less than 90 seconds or even 80 seconds can really support the function that the mobile trade-in price page needs. Alright, if you want to know more about Alchemy J, Download a free copy at alchemyj.io and try it out. Please subscribe to this channel as we'll be uploading more videos about how to use Alchemy J. I hope you find this video useful. Please leave us your comments and questions below. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!